All right. This is a nursery rhyme polka. And there's lots of bands these days getting requests for nursery rhyme polkas, but we're the only band I know that does one. It's this song called The Window. And the way it works is this. Keith is gonna sing a nursery rhyme, then I'm gonna sing a nursery rhyme, and then we'll take requests from the audience.
Ezra, there is no audience.
So pretend.
Georgie Porgie put pie, kissed the girls and made them cry. When the boys came out to play, they threw him out the window, the window, the window. They threw him out the window. When the boys came out to play, they threw him out the window. Your turn.
Humpty Dumpty sat on a wall. Humpty Dumpty had a great fall. All the king's horses and all the king's men, they threw him out the window, the window, the window. They threw him out the window. All the king's horses and all the king's men, they threw him out the window.
Little Miss Buffet sat on her tuffet, eating the curds and whey. Along came his spotter and sat down beside her. She threw it out the window, the window, the window. She threw it out the window. Along came his spotter and sat down beside her. She threw it out the window.
Peter, Peter!
Peter, Peter, pumpkin eater, had a wife who couldn't beat her. Put her in a pumpkin shell and threw her out the window, the window, the window. Threw her out the window. Put her in a pumpkin shell and threw her out the window.
Let's try Mary Had a Little Lamb.
Mary had a little lamb, little lamb, little lamb. Mary had a little lamb. She threw it out the window, the window, the window. She threw it out the window. Mary had a little lamb. She threw it out the window.
You want to do your favorite?
Oh, Mother Hubbard, she went to the cupboard to get her poor doggy a bone. But when she bent over, the doggy took over and threw her out the window, the window, the window. She threw her out the window. And when she bent over, the doggy took over and threw her out the window.
It's story time!
Hey there, Little Red Riding Hood. You sure are looking good. You're everything a big bad wolf could.
Throw him out the window, the window, the window. Throw him out the window.
You're everything a big bad wolf could.
Throw him out the window.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, we're going to attempt something extremely difficult. We're going to sing two nursery rhymes at the same time, a cappella, forcing you to use both halves of your brain at the same time, a cappella. I'm going to be singing Rub-a-dub-dub, Three Men in a Tub. And Ezra's going to be singing
There Was an Old Woman Who Lived in the Shoe.
Please don't try this at home without adult supervision. It's extremely dangerous. Ezra, could you count it off?
One, two, three.
Ezra, could you count it off with enthusiasm, please?
One, two, three! There was an old woman who lived in a shoe. She had so many children she didn't know what to do. She spanked them all soundly and put them to bed. She
threw them out the window, the window, the window. She threw them out the window.
She spanked them all soundly and put them to bed.
She threw them out the window.